My universe is based on the dream world, and I'm trying to represent what a dream feels like, what it would look if we could take it and put it in a feeling, and what this feeling would look like. That's what I'm trying to do.